stock.
Yeah.
from Ron Nava's car, the truck that is. Well, John Lashley knows a little plane out there. Ron Nava, your winner in the Whelen Touring Truck Series.
Good job, John Lashley. Woo!
Man. Boy, pretty racy. Pretty racy the first three quarters or so of the race, but after that last yellow, he just took off. So we'll get a headset on him. And we'll get him on the horn. Ron, you got me? Hey, the first three quarters of the race, everything was pretty racy, but after that last yellow, at lap 35, you just took off.
You know, I got to tell you, Ed Cunningham, that number four, he had a reading. I could do to get around him, but I think he burned up his right front here and go on the bottom. You know, I just like to thank. I'd like to just thank our troops overseas, everybody protecting us, our first responders, firefighters, police, security, and truck, all the truck people. Thanks, Paul.
Thank you very much. Big hand for him. Ed Nava, your winner in the Whelen Touring Truck Series.
Oh, wow.
So, how did you like that little race? That was awesome! Man, I'll tell you, you came from a back of the pack and just kind of worked your way up slow and just got right there in the front.
Yeah, I knew my truck would come in after a few green laps, so I just stayed patient, let everyone else race, and then I made my move towards the end.
Wow, that was pretty primo stuff. So, Devin, what's next for you?
I don't know. I usually race legends. I was offered to drive John's truck tonight, and I wasn't even supposed to race it. I was just supposed to practice, and then I went out and qualified second fastest, so he told me, get in my car, so I did.
Well, you know what? I'll tell you a little story.
Second place.
I ignored the computer because it fooled me once tonight.